All right, guys, it is currently 4:41 in the morning, East Coast time. And about an hour ago, shout outs, by the way, to Renzi from DBZSpace.com. He released a dirty version of Dragon Ball Legends. We here have it first here on the channel. Dragon Ball Legends, the newest game that's going to be released by Bandai Namco on mobile. This is amazing. This is crazy. Now, it's a dirty version. Right now, the beta is out, and I'm assuming that Renzi got a beta, but he made an APK out of it as well and released it for everybody to use. If there's problems whatsoever, remember, this is only a beta, most likely a stress test. This is a PvP game, so I'm not sure exactly how this is going to go, but we got our hands first on it, so let's dive right on in. Let's switch to English. This will decide in-game language. Da-da-da-da-da. All right. This is a beta test version of the app. Some features will differ from the fully released version. Tap.
Dragon Ball Legends!
Wow. Wow. Actually looks really good. Now, we don't know who this guy is, but we do know that's Goku, obviously. So, let's dive right on in. Yep. And I accept. Character. Select character illustration quality. Light will lessen the amount of data, download data, but the quality will decrease. Let's do high res. We are playing on PC, by the way. So... sure. Let's download all. If it's a lot, I'm gonna cut it. If not, you know, we'll just go right through. Yeah. Oh, 234 megabytes. Okay. So I'm gonna cut from here. We'll go right into the game right about now. All right, and we're back, and now the data download is complete. Let's jump right on into it.
What do you say? Let's give it a shot.
Yikes. As you guys know, it's kind of not lined up on the border over there, but I'm using a different emulator, which is the Nox player, compared to my LeapDroid, what I normally use. So it's going to be a little buggy, I think. I'm not sure. Yikes. Oh my god. This is pretty bad. Did I crash it? No, we're loading. Cool. Holy yikes. What? Where are they? Okay. Yo, why does this look like something from Fighters? Ugh.
Kakarot!
Oh, damn. Broly, so you've come to this time. Broly, so you've come to this time. You've come to this. Okay. I won't let you do what you like. Come on, Broly. I'll take you on. Swipe up and down, left and right to try and move your character. Okay. Tap to attack. Tap more to chain. Okay. I guess this is the only way you're far away. You think you can win at this level? I'm just getting started. Let's go, Broly. Art cards use key. Tap, hold to charge key. Max out your key.
Yeah.
That's definitely Xenoverse right there. Use the red card arts.
You're wide open!
Wow. Keep going with the combo. Oh. That's pretty cool. Oh no. Watch your energy. I'll kill you. I'll kill you, Kakarot. Powerful as always, I see. Broly. Sorry, but I'm not gonna make this quick. Wait, is that what he said? Fucking amazing. That is sick. Ooh. Okay, I see you, Bandai. Look at this. This is pretty dope. What the hell? No, I don't. Sorry. Wow! Looks so good. Who is that guy? I want to know who that guy is. There you have it, folks. The intro video, which is pretty dope. Loading up again here. Happened all too quick. Much, much too quickly. And so the world came to an end. how swift and easy it was. Can hear me snap out? Snap out of it. Hey, it's Trunks. Hey, you came too. What are you doing out here alone? Where am I? And what was I doing? I can't remember a thing. Memory problems, I take it? What about your name? Can you at least remember that? My name? Run, Shallot, save yourself? Right, Shallot. That's my name, Shallot. Shallot, eh? Pleased to meet you. Anything else you can recall? Hold that thought. We can talk later. Right now, we'd better vacate this area. What's the hurry? Gah! Cybermen. What the hell are these things? Oh! Yo, that was sick. Of all the times to show their ugly mugs, let's can these green goons and hightail it. Can them? And how do we do that exactly? Don't worry, I have a feeling you can hold your own. Yeah. Dope. This is actually pretty cool. So because I don't want to make this video extra long, even though we already had the data download part, I will do this fight, and I will do like a couple summons or something, depending on how long the fight is. If the fight is like super long, we'll at least test the gameplay out. But if the fight is super long, we'll test the gameplay, then we'll do a summons in another video, because I think this beta is going to be for like 3 days. What the hell? So I guess they're not done. Like, these guys are, Bandai Namco's not done the actual character renders and stuff. Alright, regain key over time. Cool. Plan your charges. Damn, I don't really get it, but I'll take you on if you want to. Alright, cards have four types. You got attack, key blast, special, and I guess that is, like, Super Saiyan or something? Green gives effects. Okay. Oh. Damage up. Okay. Thanks to the effect of the art cards, Shallot's attack just increased. Defeat the enemies. Yo. Nice. That was sick. Nice moves. Your body still remembers how to fight, even if you don't. Even if your mind doesn't. Yeah. But don't let your guard down. Get ready for the next attack. Yeah. Ooh. Strikes can collide. Beat the competition to succeed, and succeed in your attack. Oh. Oh, time your attack. Wow. Drop dead. Great job. Now leave the rest to me. Oh, Trunks.
Not through yet!
Element factor. Trunks works well. Oh, this is kind of like Dokkan. So Dokkan has like, so in Dokkan, if you guys are brand new to the channel and don't know what Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle is, this is the game that we normally play on the channel. But red would be STR, yellow would be physical, purple would be intelligence, green would be tech, and blue would be AGL. But then there's these other ones on the right as well, too, which are like sideways diamond shapes. Yeah, not yellow. White and black. So, what would black be? Black means that they're stronger than the purple? We'll see. Defeat the enemies. Oh shit. That's it? Oh, there we go. Nice. Wow. First time clear, we got a Chrono Crystal. So I guess this is the currency for like dragon stones. Character experience. Gather experience in story battles and training to make your character stronger. When EXP exceeds a fixed number, the character's level increases and their status is upgraded. What's this? Rising Soul. Red. Red Soul. Using a soul boost and upgrading equipment. Use for soul boost. Okay. Perfect win. Land a first attack. Okay, we got a ton to do. Whew. How was that for a scrap, huh? Wow, that's pretty cool. I knew it when I saw that tail of yours. I got to speculating. You are a Saiyan. One of the fighting race known throughout all of the cosmos. Yo, that face though, down at the bottom, that's crazy. Say what? Saiyan? Fighting race? You can't be. Serious? Sure am. I may not have a tail, but my father's a Saiyan too. But the outfit doesn't look anything like Dad's. Where's this guy from? What's the deal? Why'd you call him up? It's nothing. Anyway, I propose a change in scenery. This isn't the safest place to be, you know? No, I do not know. You've been saying that forever. What do you mean? Spill it already. Uh-oh, this key. It's gotta be. Brawly! Holy shit. Yahaha, not Kakarot perhaps, but insects all the same. Two for that matter. Damn, Broly's onto us. Who the heck is this look? Fancy that, another Saiyan. All the more pleasure to be had when I crush you. This is pretty dope. To be continued. Nandayo? Oh, I am. Can you hear me? I am King Kai, one of the most powerful beings in the universe. Okay. You've only just arrived, and you don't know which way is up, do you? Here, I'll show you around. Pick a new story. This uses energy, so this is like stamina on Dokkan. Go start the battle. Use one energy. Energy bar is at the top as well too. It's the blue bar. Urgh. Super Saiyan. Get your head in the game, Shally. We need to get out of here alive. Splendid. How I love it when the prey is foolish enough to resist. Hold it right there, Broly. Kakarot? Whew. In the nick of time. You alright there, Trunks? Yeah, just barely. Who is your friend there? Oh, that was my bad. I had the Broly voice. Oh, he's... Enough talk. It's high time I destroy all three of you in one fell swoop. Okay, so I guess all three of us are going to be fighting. I can switch between, like, the three. Really wish the character renders would, like, you know, ready up and stuff. I don't know. It's just weird with, like, the purple renders. Maybe that was just like training or like something. I don't know. Wow, this takes quite a while to load, huh? I don't blame him, though. I mean, this is, like, a seriously graphically hard game to, like, render, I guess, you know? You got your textures, and oh my gosh. Okay, so we crashed. That's just great. Pardon me. I will be right back.
Dragon Ball Legend! What do you say? Let's give it a shot.
All right, and we're back. Here we go. Oh, God. I tried to dodge. Watch out. Quick to dodge. Dodging uses a gauge. Okay, that's good. So that way nobody can really, like, spam the crap out of it on PvP. That was close. Not bad. You're pretty good at this. Why won't you stay still, you pest? Don't get fool of yourself, scum. Gage can run out. Okay. Oh. Watch for counters. Now you've done it. Use the main ability? Tap the icon to use. Warrior's blood. Shallow's healed. Okay, cool. Step back and have a break. I'll face him.
Leave this to me.
Abilities differ. Try using Goku's.
All right, time to get serious.
Oh. Yo, that was sick. Broly healed. Great. Come on then, Kakarot. It's no fun without you. We're just getting nowhere like this. I'll create an opening when he's off guard. Let's go all in. Dragon Ball cards. If you use this card, Dragon Balls will automatically accumulate in this equipment slot on the right. Okay, I see what that is. Say you have 6. Get all 7 and... Rising Rush? Okay. Now, take this, Broly.
My turn!
From the cards you hold, choose one finisher. Sure, let's choose an Energy Blast. If the card you choose is a different category to the one your opponent chooses, you can inflict huge damage. Holy spun him. Let's go. That's sick. Oh, wow. That was a lot of damage. Damn, this is pretty sick. I'm liking it so far. We got a Chrono Crystal. Hey, okay, land 2 key blast skills, 2 submissions. Okay. So those are supposed to be like daily challenges or something. Bet that's smarts. How do you like me now, huh? Oh, I was supposed to actually feel that. Holy cow, he's still standing. You're not like the other two. You're nothing. Weak, pathetic. Why, you? It's no use. Shallot's totally out of his depths here. We can't keep him fighting. It's too dangerous. Be gone from my sight, nuisance. Yeah.
You're something special.
Watch out. No, Trunks. No, Trunks. To be continued. I like that. They do that to be continued, knowing that you're going into the next story. That's pretty cool. My goodness, look what's happened. Maybe I'll see what's in the next story. So it's Cybermen we're going up against. Cool. Alright, I don't know if we're gonna crash again. What a waste, dying for someone so wretchedly weak. Trunks, no. You'll pay for that, Broly. I'm coming for you. Why did you do that? Why'd you take a hit for me? It's revenge time, meathead. Why, I'll... Stay back. You gotta get out of here. Shut it. I'll die before I tail... Shut it. I'll die before I turn tail on this gun. Exactly. You're too good. You're no good dead. Just scram, okay? What? Haha. Why so desperate to save the life of a vermin, Kakarot? Damn it. Damn it all. This is sad. Why am I running on orders from some guy I just met? Huh? It's that freak again. I gotta... Just get out of here. My thoughts exactly. Run, Shallot. Save yourself. No more running. I'm sick of following orders. I said it before. I'll die before I turn tail. So do your worst. I'm right here. Yeah, I'm done with the funny sound effects. Huh? Oh, gosh. I'll admit, you got spunk, but going it solo is a death wish. Who are you guys? Talk later. First, what say we take out the trash? Never heard that before. That's probably what threw me off. Sorry, guys. It's like 5 in the morning right now. Oh, I can cut the loading scenes. What? Hope she'll stay asleep. Try your skills. Okay, I get it now. Oh, this is pretty cool.
Switch out the real match starts now.
Yo, that's pretty sick.
One down.
Yamcha's supposed to die from the Cybermen. What the hell? That one at least ran smoother than the other ones. That's pretty cool. Same power, Krillin? Okay. Z-Power Yamcha. And a Chrono Crystal. Oh, two Chrono Crystals.
Won't let you have your way!
Oh shit, I got Krillin.
The real match starts
and
now.
I got Yamcha. Nice. Yo, these card arts are phenomenal. Holy crap. Can we go back and take a look at them? Z-Power. By accumulating Z-Power obtainable from a summon and battle rewards, you can acquire that character. Accumulate Z-Power of characters you already hold to limit break them. Characters gain 1 star and empower with limit break. Unlock Z abilities at 3 plus stars. Cool. Oh, these are rewards for certain stages. Okay, cool. I get it now. I get it. It's not like daily rewards. I didn't need your help, so don't expect a heartfelt thanks. Sure. I only barged in because I wanted to ask you something. ask me something, man, you're out of luck. It just so happens I got no memory. Zip. Well, except for my name. What a day. I wake up to a horde of fang monsters. Then some meathead muscle man tries to murder me? Muscle man? Yo, Yamcha, I think we have an eyewitness. Now that's a tale for the books, partner. But memoirs can't wait. The problem at hand is memory. If I gather correctly, yours is lost? He's got a tail, so that means he's a Saiyan, right? I've never seen a Saiyan dressed like that. I bet he's one of the tournament participants. Huh? What tournament? What the heck are you talking about? Right. You forgot that part too, huh? We were formally invited to participate in a contest of sorts, but by a big guy called King Kai, or by a guy called King Kai, big guy. What the fuck? The contest pits warriors from all eras in an epic fight. To last man, a winner would be rewarded with the cosmic treasure, the Super Dragon Balls, capable of granting any wish. Wow. Enter the Tournament of Time. So was named the greatest martial maelstrom space had ever seen. Fighters from other eras wish granting balls? Sounds like a load of bunk. Sorry, fellas. You won't be pulling one over me today. It's true, fighters are throwing down all over the place to get their mitts on Dragon Balls. Oh yeah, and what do you gain from telling me all this? Aren't I supposed to be your enemy? Please, it's no fun fighting someone who's completely clueless. Like I said, don't expect heartfelt thanks. There's no need to rush things. Head to the capital, eat up, and rest up. Fighting can come later. Eat, like, food? So there's grub in this capital place? Maybe a teeny tiny thanks is a bit in order after all? Think I've got this guy's priorities more or less figured out. Catch you on the battlefield, bud. To be continued. This is getting pretty good. Summon new allies. Alright. So this is where I'm going to stop the video. Next video we're going to do some summons, and then we'll continue from there. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching. Make sure you subscribe for more Dragon Ball Legends content. I've been BlockFamDex, and I will catch you guys all in the next video. Peace.